his various breeds. He has been judging for over 30 years and has been very fortunate to have been involved and has been invited to judge prestigious all-breed shows and specialty shows in over 40 different countries around the world. He has judged most countries in Asia, Europe, Scandinavia, South and Central America, and the Caribbean. He has also judged shows in different states in Canada and the United States of America. Since moving to Australia in 1984, he has been involved in the breeding and very successful exhibiting of Shetland Sheepdogs together with his wife, Pauline. They own and bred Australia's current number one Sheltie. Their Sheltie is also the current number one working dog and one of the top show dogs in South Australia. Many of their Shelties are best of show winners in both all breeds and specialty shows. He is a committee and night member of the All Breeds Dog Club of South Australia. He is also the judges liaison officer of the Dog South Australia Winter International Show and an elected member of the Dog South Australia Executive Council. That's our judge in ring number 5, now judging Shih Tzus, Mr. Aramis, joining from Australia.
All Dachshund entries, ring number 9, please. Dachshund entries, ring 9.
In ring number 5, under the for being judged currently by our guest judge from Australia, Mr. Joey Lee, we have Shih Tzus. Now, Shih Tzus are originally from Tibet, but owner of a boxer, Wanjo, your boxer, naka-alpas ang boxer mo, makikuha naman dito sa ring 2. Wanjo, yung boxer mo, mamasyal. Now the Shih Tzu was further developed in Great Britain. Belongs to the Group 9 or the Companion of Toy Dogs. Well, people tend to get confused between the Lhasa Apso and the Shih Tzu. But there are a number of very distinct differences. Roots of this breed are in Tibet, but it was developed in China, where dogs like these lived in the imperial palaces. China became a republic in 1912, after which samples of the breed found their way to the West. But the first recorded importation to Britain was not until 1931. It was recognized as a breed separate from other Oriental breeds in 1934 and granted a separate register by the Kennel Club in 1940. We challenged certificates on offer from 1949. The chrysanthemum look of the Shih Tzu head is most appealing in This is caused by the hair growing upwards on the bridge of the nose. General appearance, it is a styled dog, abundantly but not excessively coated, with distinctly arrogant carriage and Sandemo-like face. As the Shih Tzu, which formerly used to be the number one breed in terms of popularity in the Philippines, and now being judged in ring number high.
Bull Mastiff entries, please get ready on ring one. Bull Mastiff entries, ring number one. Again, Bull Mastiff entries, ring number one.
Ring number four, we have the Shiba Inu. Shiba is from Japan. Shiba has been a native breed in Japan since the primitive ages. The word Shiba originally refers to something small. The Shiba's habitat was in the mountainous area facing the Sea of Japan and was used as a hunting dog for small animals and birds. There were slight differences in the breeds according to the areas where they were raised. Dogs like English setters and English pointers were imported from England during the period of 1968 and 1912. Hunting became a sport in Japan and crossbreeding of Shiba with those English dogs became prevalent and pure. And pure Shiba became very rare so that by 1912 and 1926, pure Shibas confined to wild beasts became exceedingly scarce. Hunters and other educated persons became concerned with the preservation of the pure Shibas from around 1928. The preservation of the limited number of pure strain began seriously. The breed standards was finally unified in 1934. 1937, the Shiba was designated as a natural monument. After which, the breed was bred and improved to become the breed known today.
Bull Mastiff entries, ring number one.
The general appearance of Shiba Inu is small size, well balanced, well boned with well developed muscles, constitution strong, action quick, free, and beautiful. That's the Shiba Inu in ring number four.
Kai Bang Hell Dog and Beagle entries, please get ready, your dog's at ring number four.
Number one, we have Rottweilers, one of the most popular breeds and recognizable breeds in the Philippines at the moment. Now, Rottweilers are originally from Germany, where they were used as companions, service, and working dogs. As many of you know, they belong to Group 2, which is the pincher and schnauzer type dogs. Now, the Rottweiler is considered to be one of the oldest dog breeds. Its origin goes back to Roman times. Its dogs were kept as herder or driving dogs. They marched over the Alps with the Roman legions, protecting the humans and driving their cattle. In the region of Rottweil, these dogs met and mixed with the native dogs, natural crossing. The main task of the Rottweiler now becomes the driving and guarding of the herds of cattle and the defense of their masters and their property. This breed acquired its name in the old free city of Rottweil that was known as the Rottweil Butcher's Dog. Butchers bred this type of dog purely for performance and usefulness. In due course, first-rate watch and driving dog evolved, which could also be used as a drawn dog. When, at the beginning of the 20th century, various breeds were needed for police service, Rottweiler was among those tested. It soon became evident that the breed was highly suitable for the task set by the police service. Therefore, they were officially recognized as police dogs in 1910. Rottweiler breeders aim at a dog of abundant strength, black-coated with clearly defined rich tan markings, whose powerful appearance does not lack nobility, and which is exceptionally well-suited to being a companion, service, rescue, and working dog. In general appearance, Rottweiler is a medium to large size stalwart dog, neither heavy nor light, and neither leggy nor weedy. He is correctly proportioned, compact, and powerful build, leads to the conclusion of great strength, agility, and endurance. That's the Rottweiler. All our exhibitors who need to transport their dogs will have to secure an export permit from the Bureau of Animal Industry. Now, we have made arrangements with the Bureau of Animal Industry, and they have a special desk right beside that of the PCCI at the foyer of the Araneta Coliseum. Please secure then your export permits as soon as possible. This is our second to the last day, and tomorrow you might experience some traffic, as many of you may be rushing to get your export pedigree. So rather than expose yourselves to that kind of situation, it will be better for you get your export permit as soon as possible. Again, you can find the Bureau of Animal Industry booth right beside that of the Philippine Canine Club booth, where you also need to make arrangements for your transfers. Both these booths are at the foyer of the Araneta Coliseum.
West Highland White Terrier, please proceed to ring 8. West Highland White Terrier. Five Ankle Dog entry and Beagle entries. Please get ready your dogs, ring number 4. Thank you. poodle entries, please get ready to ring number 6.
In group number 8, rather group number 6, we're now assembling the Pekingese entries. Now the Pekingese, as its name suggests, is from China, but it was further developed in Great Britain. Belongs to the 9th group, which is companion and toy dogs. The Pekingese, otherwise known as the lion dog, is leonine in appearance, with alert and intelligent expression. Small, well-balanced, moderately mixed, with great dignity and quality. Any signs of respiratory distress or any reason or inability to cope soundly are unacceptable and should be heavily medicalized. It's not supposed to be too heavily or excessively coated. It is very distinct because they say it has an envelope or a rectangular base. That's the Pekingese now being judged in ring number 6. In group number, in ring number 7, we're now having the white Swiss shepherd dog, which is essentially a companion and family dog. In the USA and Canada, the white shepherd dogs have gradually begun to be accepted as a distinct breed. First dogs of this breed were imported to Switzerland in the early 70s. American Dale Lobo, held on the 5th of March 1966, to be considered as the progenitor of the breed in Switzerland. The descendants of this male registered with the Swiss stud book and other white shepherd dogs imported from the USA and Canada gradually multiplied. For now it sees a big number of purebred over several generations. While shepherd dogs throughout Europe, there are now several generations of white shepherd dogs throughout Europe. These dogs have been registered as a new breed in the appendix of the Swiss Stud Book, since June 1991. In general appearance, this is a powerful, well-muscled, medium-sized white shepherd dog with erect ears, noble coat, which is either of medium length or long, elongated shape, medium size, bone, elegant, harmonious outline.
Yeah, this is the white Siberian dog, Husky class.
The white Swiss shepherd dog.
Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Number 7. Thank you.
entry for Tibetan Mastiff. Please proceed to ring 1. Tibetan Mastiff, ring 1.
All breadwinner, entry number 7. Australian Cattle Dog, Australian Shepherd, Border Collie, Collie Rough. Slovakia Bulldog, German Shepherd, Eastern American Shepherd, Bully, Shetland Sheepdog, Wales Collie, and Swiss Shepherd.
Highland White Terrier and Yorkshire Terrier, please proceed to ring 8. S Highland White Terrier and Yorkshire Terrier.
Ring number 2 is the Newfoundland. Newfoundland came from Canada. The breed originated in the island of Newfoundland from indigenous dogs and the big black bear dog introduced by the Vikings after the year 1100. With the advent of European fishermen, a variety of new breeds helped to shape and revitalize the breed. But the essential characteristic remain. When decolonization of the island began in 1610, the Newfoundland dog was already largely in possession of his proper morphology and natural behavior. This feature allowed him to withstand the rigors of the extreme climate and seas adversity. While pulling heavy loads in that of preserving his modern lifeguard dog.
In the ring number four, we have the Thai Bankiao dog. It is originally from Thailand, and where it is considered as an old breed that originated from the Bankiao village in Tanangam area in the Pangrakan district of Itsanulok province in Thailand. Breed traces its ancestry back to a cross between a Buddhist Abbot's local black and white female dog, and now extinct wild dog producing today's breed. 1957 selected breeding from single litters produced the generations in the day. Thai Bankiao dog is regarded as a precious heritage of the Itsanulok province. These dogs are bred widely in the province and have become so famous nationwide. They now are bred in every part of Thailand. That's the Thai Bankiao dog in ring number 4. Now we have in ring number 4, the Beagle, which is originally from Great Britain. England, as we know, is the source of many, many of the purebred dogs that we have today. In England, originally, it was utilized as a scent hound. Now, the Beagle is said to have been bred down from the larger foxhound, hunt with men on foot, preferably after the hare. It's still used in packs, very often organized by institutions, including colleges and schools. Busting eagle, your little dog full of enthusiasm and vigor, have ready for any activity which involves him. Everything about the breed gives the impression of athleticism, and there is no better sign than a beagle pack will pursue. Your heads down to the scent, your sterns up in rigid order as they concentrate at the chase. During the reign of King Henry VIII and Queen Elizabeth I, there were wire-haired beagles, some of which were small enough to carry the pattern of a hunting jacket. Size has increased over the years, but smaller versions of the breed called pocket beagles are sometimes born. That's the beagle in the ring number 4.
In ring number 2, we have a Saint Bernard, which the country of origin is in Switzerland. The FCI group classification is group number 2, which means Schnauzer type. Saint Bernard, that we have a great Saint Bernard's Pass, 2469 meters above sea level. The hospice was founded by monks in the 11th century as a place of refuge for travelers and pilgrims. There, large mountain dogs have been kept since the middle of the 17th century for guarding and protection. The existence of such dogs has been documented pictorially since 1695, and in a written document at the hospice in the year 1707. The dogs were soon in use as companion dogs and especially as rescue dogs for travelers lost in snow and fog. The chronicles about the numerous human lives saved by these dogs from the White Death published in many languages. And the verbal reports of the soldiers who crossed the past with Bonaparte's army in 1800 spread the fame of the Saint Bernard, called Barret Dog at that time. Thorough European during the 19th century, the legendary dog, Barret, became the epitome of the rescue dog. The direct ancestor of the Saint Bernard were the large farm dogs common in that region. Within a few generations, in aiming to define the ideal type, these dogs were developed to the present-day type of breed. Again, in ring number 2, the Saint Bernard.
We are already finished with some of the groups in the main ring. As we have mentioned earlier, after we finished all the groups for the first show, the Southeast Asia show, we shall be having a break to give way to the agility competition. So for those of you who are interested in agility, please watch out for the agility competition that will be coming up in a very short while.
Fabrizio, you finished?
Yeah, I have to do my group.
Yeah, I'm waiting too for Husky. You know, this is a
nine. Great.
This guy is great.
No.
We'll be having live streaming best in show by our official Facebook page, PHCIRCUIT2020 Dog Show Facebook page, with official commentators.
Dalmatian entry in number 4. All breed winners in the Terrier group, ring A, please get ready. All breed winners in the Terrier group on ring A, please get ready. All breed winners for Pinscher and Schnauzer, please get ready on ring 1. Pinscher and Schnauzer, ring number 1.
Judging the group number 8, we have our judge from Serbia, Mr. Manhan Jovanovic. He's a doctor of veterinary medicine. The number 6, Hartley, he breeds West Highland White Terriers, Scottish Terriers, Boston Terriers, and Jack Russell Terriers. He is helping in the organization of the Belgrade International Dog Show, board member of the Serbian Toy Breed Club and president of Terrier Club. He is dating as a teacher in education centers for student children organized by the Serbian Health Faculty of Veterinary Medicine in Belgrade for students of veterinary medicine. Our judge in ring number 8 from Serbia, Mr. Nemanja Jovanovic. Corso ND, Honey Corso, Wing 1, Mastin, Wing 1, Calling for Dogo Argentino, Wing 1,
Domo Argentino, ring one.
Everybody is the same. Black. Different. And you know, it's yours. You see them. The problem is the fall back on the border. Yeah. The camera is very expensive. It's like my partner. So I must be the friend. Like it like that. No. It's for my friend to make it money.
Second call for Dogo Argentino. Great winner sa kumpanya ng toy dogs. Please proceed in ring number 5, please. Great winner sa kumpanya ng toy dogs in ring 5, please. Best Philippine born in Vitra and Snauzer, please get ready on ring 1. Best Philippine born, please get ready, ring 1.
Look, don't worry, there are only a few breeds there.
Great winners for group 9, please proceed to ring 5. All great winners for group 9, ring number 5.
Our best Philippine born in future, now sir, please get ready on week 1.
Yeah, Trish, you're awake. Trish, you're awake now. You're awake.
Awake?
Wake up already.
Not yet.
Last three, 4 hours.
Okay, can I do this again?
Best baby puppy terrier group, English toy terrier. For best junior in teen trans houser, please get ready on ring one. Toy Terrier for Best Baby Puppy in Group. English Toy Terrier. Best junior of teacher and schnauzer, get ready on ring one.
We are winding up the group competitions, and after we're done with all the group competitions for the first show for the day, which is the Southeast Asia show, we will have the break giveaway for the agility competition. The break is expected to last
for Bulldog, Junior Bulldog.